Hi buddies, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set this controller to use it with the emulator SNES9X Super Nintendo emulator. This is a wireless controller, okay? I'm going to plug this on my USB computer. Okay, plug it. Now I'm going to turn it on here. Okay, the first step is check if the buttons are working correctly. For this, let's to access the control panel. Type in control panel in the search, control panel, hardware and sounds, show devices and printers. Okay, the controller is here. Right click button, settings, controller settings. Okay, now properties. Okay, let's test it. Left, right, up, down. Square, X, circle, triangle, R1, R2, L1, L2. Select, start. Right analog, left analog. Okay, it's all correct. Okay, now let's open the emulator, SNES9X. If you don't have this emulator installed in your computer, the link is on the video description, okay? The link to download. Here it is. Go to input configuration, okay? Joypad 1 here, enable, okay? Up here, left here, down here. Right, B, my B will be the X, the A will be circle, Y will be square, X will be triangle, start, select, L will be L1, and R will be R1. Okay, it's all that I needed, okay. Now let's open a game here, Super Mario. Bay. Working. Okay. This level. Let's play this level. Opa. Woo. It's working. It's working, man. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked. Bye bye.